right dog that fits your person. Look, there they are. These guys will go to one of the celebs that are sitting here with me. Our way of maybe helping you to decide what it takes to find the right dog that fits your person. Look, there they are. These guys will go to one of the celebs that are sitting here with me. See if you, by looking at these pooches, figure out which one will go with the personality here on the couch. We have an animal expert who's already figured that out, and she's figured out the perfect match. We'll see what that is a little bit later on. Now, before all that happens, we're going to the kitchen for something to eat. See you when we come back.
Sunday with Steve Baskerville is sponsored by the Field Museum. Come see us in a whole new light. And Walter E. Smith Custom Furniture. You dream it, we build it.
Perfect. You read my mind.
Walter E. Smith Furniture. You dream it, we build it.
Last year, I flew a quarter of a million miles. But that's what I do for a living. So I know that for most people, that flight is a big part of what makes a trip good or bad. Some want to work. Some relax. And some, they just want to get away. And knowing the difference, well, that comes with flying a quarter of a million miles and seeing a thousand different faces.
The National Jeep Sale is back. Your opportunity to get a great deal on one of America's legendary adventure vehicles. Lease the award-winning Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo for just $368 a month, or the exciting Jeep Cherokee Sport for only $259 a month with no charge air. And check out the all-new, fun-loving 97 Wrangler. But you must see your dealer now, because something this exciting will be over before you know it.
See your local Jeep and Eagle dealer.
We're being treated today with a vintage dish from a restaurant named after a fine wine. The restaurant's name is Zinfandel, and the owner is Susan Goss, who's here to prepare a duck breast with rhubarb sauce, right?
Rhubarb.
Every time
Zinfandel
I hear that.
Zinfandel rhubarb sauce.
Every time I hear that, I think a fight's going to break out. You know what I mean?
You're from the South, aren't you?
Yeah, well, yes. Okay. All right, so you tell me step by step what you need.
Okay. I've actually gotten a lot of stuff done while you guys were talking about dogs and stuff.
Okay.
But what we need to do now, we've got a wild rice pilaf here.
Ooh, that's right.
And
right here,
it's right here in this pan. It has some shiitake mushrooms, some peppers, some scallions. And I want you to add those dried blueberries and those toasted hazelnuts, and then there's some fresh tarragon.
Any particular order?
Those are black. Put those down. Those are black cherries. There you go.
Good start, wasn't it?
Okay. Okay, we'll do this from the beginning then. Dried blueberries.
So you know
who
the real... Come on. You know who else is a real cook here at this table is Dorothy.
Yeah?
So Dorothy
told me
earlier that she likes to cook here.
Okay. Faster.
All right.
You and I heard this good about you, Steve. You're good at throwing stuff in the pan.
There you go. He's not doing a real good job now. Just throw in. Okay.
All right.
Get that
go.
All mixed up, and then blackberries and the rhubarb. I want you to put in this sauce, and there'll be a garnish for this Zinfandel rhubarb sauce that's actually a reduction of the Zinfandel wine with some rhubarb and some blackberries, and I've already pureed that.
Can I do this now?
Yeah, you can do that now.
No, okay.
No,
no.
There. This is not David Letterman.
We'll be back after this works.
John?
I see you're looking at me like John, Steve, you're on
it's
your
like
own.
It's like you're working at the Boone's Farm restaurant. Okay.
You're surprised with that.
It comes from not paying.
You're obviously, you're part of that meal in a bag group, aren't you?
Boy.
Okay. Yeah, try to keep the scallions out.
16
there
basic food groups in one pan.
Okay, that's fine. And this.
Okay.
In
there. I'm sorry.
There
so
you
where's
go.
The timer?
I'm concocting a new dish for
I think
you
so.
Right here. Now, you said this is typical from of a certain region of the country.
Right.
Right?
Uh-huh. This is what I would call the northern heartland, Minnesota, Wisconsin, the Dakotas, that kind of old German, Norwegian, Czechoslovakian type of heritage up there. And these products are all from up there. We've got blackberries, we've got duck, we've got wild rice, and hazelnuts. You can stir.
Okay.
You can toss.
I'm very
toss.
Good at stirring,
you can toss.
By the way.
Okay.
All right.
And then we have these beautiful dandelion greens, which I thought would be a perfect counterpoint to the kind of sweetness of the sauce and the richness of the duck breast.
Okay. Now, how soon can we start to sample things here? Because I want...
As soon as I slice down the duck breast. We're ready.
Okay. By the way, I didn't ruin this dish.
No, you didn't.
A little mistake
I'll tell you what. Get that little... here, grab one of those little ramekins there.
Okay. Just any one?
This one in particular. Here,
we'll... I wasn't sure myself. A little ramekin.
A little ramekin.
All right.
Small ram.
We'll try not to put it all in.
Okay.
This is one of those restaurant tricks that you can try at home.
Okay. We're going to let Susan continue to work on this dish. Now, when we return, we're going to see if we can match those three celebs here with the three pooches that are waiting in the wings. And you might find out what breed of dog is right for you in the process. So stick around. We'll be right back. Thanks, Susan.
Sure.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one...
The Apple Vacation Super Sale. A full week, including airfare, hotel, all meals, drinks, and more. Now from just $969. Hurry, book by April 6th and save hundreds.
You got to come to Jamaica.
Call AAA Travel at 1-800-708-8785.
Businessmen and women across Chicagoland demand excellent service and value. That's why they use Forest Security as their authorized Cellular One sales and service center. Forest Security, with locations in Chicago, River Grove, and Lake Forest, offers a totally digital network with unparalleled reliability and clarity. If you demand the best, call Forest Security at 708-452-2000. If not for your business...
I love you, Daddy.
...for the more important things in life. Delivery is only one of Forest Security's many services. Call 708-452-2000.
Writers is going out of business. This is the final week. After 50 years, we're closing our stores forever. Everything in every Writers store is 40 to 60% off. Additional markdowns have been taken. Now everything in every store is up to 60 off curtains and drapes. Up to 60 off mini blinds, 10 colors, all sizes. Up to 60 off bed, bath, and kitchen accessories. Up to 60 off panels and tiers. Nothing held back. Every item reduced. Further reductions have been taken. Up to 60 off everything in every Writers store. Writers is going out of business, so don't miss this sale going on right now at all locations.
Like the country fresh foods you find at a market, a West Virginia ham is bursting with its own natural juices. It's ready to eat and easy to slice. But while most country fresh foods are at their peak of flavor for just a few months, a West Virginia brand ham tastes good every day of the year. Try our new spiral carved semi-boneless honey ham.
I love what Daniel's, quite an ensemble we have here, and there's a picture of all of us here on the couch. Welcome back, everybody. Joining us is someone I want you to meet. Her name is Karen Okura, who's an animal behaviorist from the Anti-Cruelty Society, and her philosophy is that choosing the right pet is a matter of finding the dog that's right for your personality. Now, it's almost like what Mom might have told you, that the personality means more than looks.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when you're trying to make a decision here. So when you look at these three, and you've gotten...
I mean, we're easy, but what are you going to do with
this? The one on the end over here might be pretty tough, okay? But now, everybody was asked a series of questions to get to know what they're like.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to give people a sample of what that's like. I'll ask everybody one of the questions again. One was, all right, what's the ideal dog that you see yourself pictured with? For you, like, how did
well,
you...
Well, yeah, I told you, Rin Tin Tin. You know, yo, Rin Tin.
Now, why?
Well, you know, it's an action dog. It's a dog that saves people. You won the West.
Saves people.
You know, or like Tramp. You know, in Lady and the Tramp.
Yeah.
Sort of a roguish guy.
Yeah.
You know, he's happening.
Cool, right?
Chicks dig him.
Yeah. All right. Okay, now, Dorothy, how would you answer that?
I need a dog who's going to be friendly and cute and stuff. Stop laughing at me.
Dorothy doesn't need a dog because all Dorothy has to do is open her mouth and every dog within 5 miles is going.
But I want a dog that'll protect me but be cute with me.
Okay, all right. Very nice. I like that. Now, Sven?
I thought either a bloodhound, where's the rim shot, and or a wolf. Hound. You know, like Lon Chaney Jr.
That's right. Now, but are you very active? You consider yourself
active? I'm dead, Steve. Didn't you read the bio? Yeah, I'm real active.
All right, look,
I'm decomposing so fast, it'll make your head spin.
Karen, why is that question important for everybody? Why?
Well, it gives me an idea of what they're looking for in a dog. And a lot of people have a certain image of the kind of dog they want, mm-hmm. which may not necessarily match up with the kind of dog they should have.
Okay. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to reveal to everybody for the first time the dogs that you've chosen to go along with everyone, all right? We're going to start first with John Landecker's dog. Can we bring that one out, please?
This is Rocky. He's
Rocky! Indeed, it's Rocky. You got all right.
Yeah.
Rocky, my man.
Hey, Rocky.
Shepherd, Rottweiler, possibly Swiss Mountain Dog mix.
Yeah. Now, this is the kind of dog that saves people.
Look at that. Look, he's a cool-looking dog.
Yo, Rocky.
Look at, look, yeah, he's
sick host.
Oh. Are you happy with this choice, you see?
This is great. This is perfect.
Yeah.
He's very nice.
Yeah.
Real sweet.
Now, look at that Tramp. I'm telling you.
He's not full grown.
Okay, not full grown yet.
No,
okay.
He's only 8 months. He's got a lot of growing to do.
Very nice.
He could eat spaghetti in an alley. You know what I mean?
That's right. Now, I want to find Dorothy's dog now, okay? We've been laughing and making fun. Here's Dorothy Humphreys.
This is Steve.
Do you think that looks like the dog? It's like, look like this.
Remember, this is a personality match.
Aww. You look at how cute. Oh, you are precious.
You know what? That dog looks like Benji.
I know. Come here, baby.
Well, I thought he was a good person. He's very friendly. He's also an excellent watchdog. He came to us as a stray. He's a little thin. And I know Dorothy had made valiant efforts in the past to save a dog, and so I thought that he's the kind of a dog who needs a good home.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So, but blending Dorothy with that dog is, looks like a nice mix already.
He's a very sweet dog, very family oriented.
Now, you know, the one I can't wait to see is Bully's dog. I can't imagine what's going to walk out of there.
This is Norman. He's a wolfhound.
Norman?
Norman.
My dog's name is Norman? Hi, how are you? Look, you like
Norman?
Chicken?
That's a shortcut to
you. As a schnauzer, so no one knows he's a wolfhound.
Well, I see.
Well, look at that. He's got a little rubber chicken. Anyone right for the food. You are related to me, aren't you? Norman! So how's it going?
Now, why would you match him up with Norman?
He's a wolfhound.
He's a wolfhound.
He's a wolfhound.
Even a dog who is pure of heart and says his prayers by night may become a wolf when the wolfbane blooms, or we're running out of material.
You got your choice.
One of the two.
Oh, now, wait. What's that?
What is that?
Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. I'm sorry. We have a surprise for you.
Yeah. What the heck's going on here?
We have a
get ready, Rocky.
What in the world is this? Oh. Down, boy, down. Down.
Norman.
How'd you know I wanted a dog that was real active?
Look at that joke.
Look at that joke. There we go. The Hound of the Baskervilles.
I don't have any more. I'm sorry.
Oh, my goodness. Sit.
So well behaved.
Very well behaved. Dorothy, how do you like that? I got mine.
Hey, Norman.
Like,
sit.
What Norman. People need to know out there, though, is we made these matches for everybody to give them a sense of what the process is like, what they should be thinking of. Now, some of these dogs are up for adoption, isn't that right?
Yes, Rocky and Steve are up for adoption. Hey, Norman does have a home.
Oh, so,
Norman. But he is a shelter dog. He was originally adopted from the shelter.
Oh. And what we want people to do is please call the number that you just saw on the screen. I'd like to thank the celebs that are sitting here to help us with this whole process, but we want to get these dogs homes, and we're all trying to help make that happen. And call the Anti-Cruelty Society and see if you can do that. Now, when we come back, I thought I was in charge of the show. When we come back, we're going to visit with our collectibles expert, Danielle Arnett, who's got an exclusive report on Art Deco chrome collectibles. We'll be right back. Yeah, we will.
Sunday with Steve Baskerville is sponsored by the Field Museum. Come see us in a whole new light. And Walter E. Smith Custom Furniture. You dream it, we build it.
African Safari Roast, bold and complex, Colombian Supremo, earthy and full-bodied, once untouchable, now in captivity. New from the Uban Coffee Company, the Gourmet Collection, exceptional coffees, the price tamed, the spirit intact.
Before the Sullivan sisters set out for the Meteora, they set off for Nordstrom. Because now, Easy Spirit walking shoe cushioning and support comes in a fabulous new package. At 500 steps and 2,000 feet above ground, the last thing you want to think about is your feet. Trek over to Nordstrom for Easy Spirit. Inside's our walking shoe, outside's the whole world.
Walk on!
You can find anything on the internet.
Great. Find me a new kitchen.
Okay. Let's search for knowledgeable staff, great deals, outstanding quality.
American Kitchen and Bath Riviera sale.
And Riviera is 55% off.
Ooh, beautiful oak cabinets, all wood construction.
And it's 55% off.
Free hardware selection and dovetail drawers.
And it's 55% off.
Hey, look, American Kitchen and Bath has got all these great locations.
Let's call them now. 708-371-1400.
708-371-1400. The sale ends March 31st.
For a lot of people, this is what chrome is all about, a motorcycle or maybe a vintage car dripping with chrome plating. Now, what you may not know is that there are a lot of people collecting small chrome pieces from the 20s and 30s. Our collectibles expert, Danielle Arnett, got a report.
Okay, if you look closely, you'll see the centaur mark of Chase Brass and Copper. Chase Brass and Copper started in the 1920s, making very sleek home accessories for people who are tired of silver plate and they wanted something modern and new. And what you'll notice about the chrome of that period is it's very heavy, it's very solid. It also has an affinity for blue glass, so you'll often see it paired with blue glass. The thing about chrome was that many of the makers, and you'll notice they're industrial makers, Chase, Revere, Manning, Bowman, worked with designers, particularly Chase. You see the J candlesticks in the back? They're by Walter Van Nessen. They came in two sizes. They are very signature. Signature is this cat doorstop by Walter Van Nessen. It's a signature. It isn't even for sale. Now, you know, you don't have to spend a lot of money on buying designer pieces, although this Norman Bel Geddes is one of the best-known designer pieces. This is a skyscraper set. There were originally other pieces that came with it. This is a very signature piece. You don't have to spend a fortune when you buy chrome. Look at the pieces here. Much of it is with Bakelite. We have the pen set with the Bakelite. Notice the Scotty dogs here. They're very, very nice. Scotty dogs, a big signature of the 1930s. You can have chrome in your home in sconces, in covered dishes. Of course, the cocktail shakers. Here's even a soup tureen, ashtrays. And right now, one of the hottest trends in chrome, I don't know, quite understand it, but microphones are very, very popular right now. Here's a very industrial-looking piece. And when you're talking deco, when you're talking chrome, there is no higher point than this chair. This is a Royal Crown chair made in the 1930s. Look at the lines on this chair. Hey, this chair is being reproduced. Be careful. Here's how you tell the original. It has a chrome back. Remember that. You know, this just looks so great. It looks like it should be on an ocean liner, doesn't it? I got to try this out. Oh, yes, yes. This feels as good as it looks. Not all of it.
Very nice, Danielle. If you had to sum that up just in terms of what we think about with chrome, what would the line be?
Oh, I think the thing is an industrial look and sexy lines. Sexy lines. You don't have to spend a lot of money either.
Just like our show, right? Exactly. I really want to thank everybody for being here this morning, and I forgot to mention the fact that you're sad to leave, you know? But the food was wonderful. We're going to taste some of that later on. All our celebs, we thank you so much. Anti-Cruelty Society as well. It's been Bully is on at noon at 11:30 on Saturday night. Is that right?
Okay,
we'll see you on
right,
TV.
Norman.
And we'll see you back here next Sunday, everybody.
Come on.
Have a good week.
Come on. We're going to go over here.
I love you. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't never fought a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't like a daughter.
Don't miss the International Kennel Club.